Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my playthrough of Uncharted, the Nathan Drake Collection. All right, we have another opportunity for some stealthy play here. So, hopefully, I don't get caught this time around. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Already off to a bad start. I almost killed myself. Some dude up there napping. I see two guys over here. Oh, there's another dude. Oh my. What the? What the hell is that guy using? Guys down there. Alright. Looks like we're clear. Let's see if we can't grab this dude's. Oh! Oh my god! Not good! Alright, maybe we can go for some stealth this time. Yeah, that's right. Uh-oh, not good. Fucked up again. Clear? Watch out for the fucking traps this time. Huh? Ooh, lucky. Come here, you. Oh, crap. Oh, man. This isn't going too well. But. Another opportunity for stealth. Okay. Where are these guys? Some dude over there. Any others? Oh.
I see him!
Guy is
I've got him.
Extremely dangerous. Gotta get rid of him first. What is that? What is that? Guys come down that way, right? Oh. Oh, that's not good. Oh my god. I am getting my ass kicked here. Not good.
Yeah.
All right. Gotta be more careful here. I'll wait for these guys to show up first. Do they only spawn when I walk forward or what? Where is that? Hey, how'd you survive, you punk? Oh my god, my cover is... Clear? Ooh, that was rough. The combat music is still going though. Can't be done yet, right? Alright. Need to remember to watch out for the traps. Oh! Just when I said, what the f- I saw a prompt, but I was too slow to push it. Let me try that again. Okay, so I just need to be more alert and stop being a dumbass when I spring those traps. I do have a chance to escape it. Just need to pay more attention. Oh, again?
Sweet.
That's not good.
Sweet.
Hey, nice. Eat this, fool. Man, these guys take a shitload of bullets to kill. Okay. I've died way too many times here. Let's take it. Slowly. Yo, crap! Alright. Music is still going. Probably means we're still going to be getting enemies. Clear? I think so. Music has toned it down a bit. Oh, Jesus. Man, this section was rough as hell, dude. I got killed by, like, traps twice. Wait, twice or three times? More times than I should have. Let's just say that. Got killed by these regular jobbers. What was that?
Yes.
Oh, another one. Yeah, I still don't know what those are for, too. Okay, careful, careful. Don't want to get killed by a trap again. Looks like we might be in the clear. Gotta be a treasure up here, right? Treasure, yes! Silver Inca earring, 17. Three more and we unlock a bunch of stuff. Can't wait to see what it is! Wait! Nothing up here. Nothing up here. Well, we're getting closer to Elena at least. Or Elena's parachute. This place is probably going to be crawling with more of these scumbag, whatever they are. Pirates? Mercenaries? I don't know.
You have to be kidding.
What did I unlock? Art gallery? Alright, time for more climbing. Man, this is scary as hell. Woo! More should do it. Yeah.
Eyes ahead, don't look down.
Uh-oh. All right. Oh boy. This is making me really nervous. Yeehaw! Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. Close. Oh, I think we're here. Finally.
Thank God.
Treasure? Gotta be some treasure somewhere around here. Or maybe some guards. No treasure. Oh! Uh-oh. What the hell was that? Oh god, I'm dying so much in this game. I'm getting killed by enemies, other weird things like glitches, traps. I'm lost. Is that where I came from? Because this... No, wait. This is where I came from, right? Okay, so... Must have to go out that way. None of these doors are open. Doesn't appear to be any treasure around here. Alright. Let's go then. Whoa, crap.
You can't be serious.
That is a spooky ass view. Whee!
Wasn't I just out here?
Yeah, I believe so. Wait. Oh my god! I need to start a death counter. Oh, here we go. Oh, come on! Oh, Jesus. Thought I was gonna die again. Scary. Alright, so where do I go? Over there? Oh! Jeez.
I have to bust through that window.
Alright.
Alright, it'll hold me.
Oh, think I checked all up here. Oh, Jesus, I didn't mean to do that. Alright. Maybe we can check the ground floor a little more thoroughly now. AK ammo. So I'm guessing 90 is the max. All right. I think I've cleared this section out. Let's go ahead and push a little further down. Should I switch to the handgun? Probably blow through ammo for this thing pretty quickly, so... Wow, good. Kind of contemplating switching to the handgun, though. Something up here? Ooh! Oh! I should probably stop being so, curious. You know, I mean, Nate's an explorer though, right? Gotta do some exploring. What's a couple of deaths along the way? Down here? No? I thought I saw something shining over there. Alright. Maybe not. Huh? Jesus! You guys never give me a break. Fast sounding gun. That sounds hella scary. That's what it is. That's right, reload, buddy. This. Okay. I think could be safe now. So, time to do a little more exploring again. Check this area, right? I think I did. Nope, I didn't. 18. Gold mosaic Inca earring. Two more treasures and I unlock a bunch of items. Nice. What the hell is this? Oh, wait a minute. This is where we started. The door blew open? What's the point, though? Do I need to go back there for something? Can we climb up here? Yes. might be something over here too. No? Cool, so I can use this thing, but kind of pointless now, since everyone's already dead. Nothing around there. Pistol. Man, not much ammo around here, too. Seems like everybody was using a pistol. No!
Oh, no, don't!
Alright. How many more guys are still around here? Gotta be a little more careful. Definitely was not expecting some dude hanging out in here. All by his lonesome, too. Alright. Guess I gotta head back up. Great. AK ammo. Ooh, where the heck is this? There's her parachute. Let's go explore this section a little more thoroughly, though, before we get up there. Doesn't look like there's anything else around here. Here, maybe? Nope. Hmm. there. Alright. Oh, God, that freaking scared the shit out of me. I don't need the hint. I know where to go. I'm just doing a little exploration. Alright, I think I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here for now. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Later!